All of us have people we want to ridge our lives. And for super empaths, these people would be narcissists. Super empaths see narcissists as somewhat obnoxious and pretentious, considering they are constantly fighting and abiding by truth and justice. Narcissists are out of super empaths friend lists. But how do super empaths make narcissists stay away? Here are 10 things super empaths do to force narcissists to step aside. Number 1. Super empaths will be non-reactive to narcissists. Narcissists assume they are valuable and think people will automatically like them. Narcissists' strong sense of self blinds them into believing the lies they tell toward other people. Ignoring a narcissist and acting disinterested is a powerful tactic super empaths use to force narcissists to step aside. Hence, if you, as a super empath, deny them what they expect, narcissists might get livid. But if you continue to take in your act of disinterest, narcissists will eventually feel humiliated. That is why they will get forced to leave you and look for other victims they can take control of, which is a smart move on their part. Narcissists can't force to lose face in front of other people, for narcissists want to appear strong and respected in front of a crowd. Number 2. Super empaths will cut ties with them. Super empaths can cut ties with narcissists without feeling guilty. For narcissists, this news is worth their lives because super empaths are essential for survival. Narcissists thrive when they manipulate other people, and empaths are usually the ones they enslave. Without empaths, narcissists wouldn't have anyone to take advantage of, leaving them miserable. But super empaths don't settle for less. They know narcissists are agents of trouble and chaos and will consequently destroy their peace. That is why they will not hesitate to cut ties with them. After all, bad company corrupts good character. It's better to avoid being ruined by narcissists than regret you didn't do it later. By doing this, super empaths will likely reject narcissists. And as we all know, narcissists don't handle rejections well. When super empaths decide to cut them off, not even narcissists can make them change their minds. Super empaths' priority is their well-being, not someone rotten like narcissists. Number 3. Super empaths will be brutally honest toward narcissists. Super empaths are polite and gentle in their words. Still, they are also sincere and honest in expressing their opinions about other people. Super empaths know when and who deserves to get their gentle and polite words, and narcissists are not on that list. Super empaths know that narcissists don't take gentle reminders seriously. They understand that firmness must be in their words to get through narcissists' airhead brains. Super empaths might as well need to be brutal with their words to get narcissists' attention. Super empaths will continue to be brutally honest to narcissists alone or in a crowd. Super empaths know narcissists will get humiliated and angry when they do this, but it's needed. It's up to narcissists how they will respond to this, but usually they tend to flee from someone who makes them feel ashamed of themselves. Hence, super empaths will force narcissists to stay away from them through their brutal honesty. Number 4. Super empaths will criticize the narcissists. When super empaths decide to look down on or criticize all of the narcissists' wrongdoings, narcissists will get shameful and humiliated. It is a blow to narcissists' inflated egos when super empaths criticize them. Narcissists are used to getting all the praise and compliments, and narcissists only want to receive these things. Because of their high sense of self, narcissists will take any negative opinions about them personally. But super empaths are never afraid of narcissists. They know how to keep them in check, and narcissists will either take super empaths' advice or not. One thing's for sure, when all critics and opinions of super empaths seem to be affecting narcissists, they will immediately stay away. Narcissists don't like to be vulnerable, even when they are alone. That is why they tend to find praise they can pick on to feel good about themselves. Narcissists will walk away voluntarily when super empath's words hit the bullseye and target the vulnerabilities hidden in their core. Number 5. Super empaths can still thrive without narcissists' approval. Narcissists usually call the shots in every relationship they have. They take pleasure in having people's control and will get bored when they can't have a say. They also threaten to leave their partner if their desires get overlooked. Having a relationship with narcissists will give you a lot of toxicity to bear. Narcissists don't strive to keep your relationship. They are in it for the supplies and entertainment they get. Hence, super empaths never rely on narcissists and won't get involved in a relationship with them. Super empaths are capable enough to become successful even without narcissists. Narcissists might be the ones that hinder their success. Due to jealousy, narcissists might destroy and ruin super empaths' path to success. But as I've said, super empaths do not fear narcissists, for they reach success alone, which leaves narcissists with nothing to do and get from them. Narcissists will eventually flee and seek other prey to control when this happens. Number 6. Super empaths will use their ability to see narcissists' front. Narcissists use a facade when interacting with others, for they are insecure about themselves. They tend to hide their scarred and insecure selves away from the scrutinizing gaze of other people. That is why when someone gets through their pretense and sees them as who they are, narcissists will immediately flee. Super empaths with this ability can use it to make narcissists avoid them, forcing them to stay away. But this doesn't mean that super empaths are bad people for doing this. They are just protecting themselves from the trouble and chaos that narcissists will bring once they get inside super empaths' boundaries. Super empaths aren't too fond of picking up after narcissists' mess. Number 7. Super empaths will not hesitate to call narcissists out. One of the ways super empaths keep narcissists at bay is to call them out on their mistakes and wrongdoings. Narcissists are used to having people agree with their opinions right away. But with super empaths, it will be impossible unless they will change their ways. Super empaths will continue on narcissists' mistakes. They always have their game phase activated to make them aware that their actions are wrong. But narcissists aren't the ones to admit their mistakes. That is why they will find super empaths annoying and want to stay away from them instead. Number 8. Super empaths will mirror narcissists' traits. When narcissists don't take super empaths' advice, boundaries, and words seriously, super empaths will start to look for other ways to get narcissists' attention. Super empaths know that when you want to disarm someone, the best way to do it is to use that person's scheme and perspectives on them. So, super empaths will mirror narcissists' traits as far as they can to force narcissists away from them. From manipulation to pretense, super empaths will take on this challenge and are determined to win it unanimously. Much to the narcissist's dismay, super empaths will always win no matter how hard they try to challenge them. Narcissists will be the ones leaving in the end. Number 9. Super empaths will make sure narcissists pay for their actions. Super empaths view justice with high regard. As a result, when someone overlooks it, they will take it as an offense. Narcissists are the ones who think they are above the law. Hence, they do everything they want. But super empaths will not tolerate narcissists' tendency to abuse other people. They will make sure narcissists will pay the price for their actions. Considering narcissists aren't fond of taking responsibility, there is a bigger chance of them escaping and running as far away from super empaths. Super empaths aren't called narcissists' nemesis for no reason. Making narcissists stay away must get included in their resumes. Number 10. Super empaths can go supernova. Empath supernova is a term coined after stars that die when they run out of fuel. Empath supernova happens when the empath gets triggered by too much stress on the senses, the psyche, and the soul, to the point where the empath instinctively protects himself by adopting more narcissistic traits. Like stars, super empaths' identity will die when the narcissist discard them when the supplies become weak or stale. Super empaths will then collapse and force narcissists to stay away using their rage. Sometimes making narcissists stay away from you is simple. But when you get a difficult one to deal with, remember how super empaths deal with them, and you will surely get them out of your tail. Is this video interesting? Leave a comment below. Like this video and subscribe to this channel. It helps us a lot. Take advantage of this exciting video right here.